Brian is filmed before a live studio audience.
No, I'm not.